have one moment right here. One moment to change the narrative of what the season is for 2021 Buckeye.
Time is never time at all. You can never ever leave without leaving a piece of
me. We've been kept by Garrett Wilson.
Rascal the Rascal.
And our lives are forever changed. We will never be the same. The more you change, the less you feel. Believe.
Let's get back to flying around.
Believe in me. Believe.
Here come the Ohio State Buckeyes, eager to remove the bad taste of that loss to the Michigan Wolverines. It's a beautiful downfield throw. He just dropped it into a mecca of Buka. Wow, what a throw. Stroud wants to throw for it. The downfield shot, he drops it in. Touchdown, Marvin Harrison Jr. First down throw, Smith and Jigba's open, and again Stroud drops it in, stiff arm, all the way to the end zone. Touchdown, Jackson Smith and Jigba. Stroud, touchdowns in his last two completions. Can he make it three in a row? Smith and Jigba, touchdown! The half ends 35-21 for the Utes.
The epic strength of the Buckeyes that came before you by your men. I'm gonna give everything I got for y'all.
When times get hard, bro, lead on your buzzer, bro.
There's a little bit of energy from Ohio State linebacker.
It's broken up beautifully by Denzel Burke. It's bobbled. Well, they changed up punters there, and Williams with the miscue sets up Ohio State at the 11-yard line. Stroud surveys, throws the end zone, easy pitch and catch, and the touchdown, the second today for Marvin Harrison Jr. And pitch it on the far side. Abuka makes the catch. He gets around the corner. Final quarter, looking to play for here. It's the Utah playing with the lead from the start. Keeper, nothing doing. Now it's Cade Stover.
These linebackers against the run, playing with a little bit more of an attitude.
Rising, looks for Keith. He makes the catch, doesn't make it off. He is tackled right there by Ronnie Hickman, one of the leaders. Looks left, throws end zone. Catch made, Marvin Harrison Jr. with a hat trick. Massive moment here. Buckeyes have not led the entire game. Stroud wants it for the end zone. Jump ball. Touchdown.
Touchdown, Jackson Smith and Jigba.
You won't see many better games by a wide receiver than this one.
Here's my scene. This is my scene.
He's walking to the end zone. He's contained again. He's got it. Yarder to win the Rose Bowl and does his job. Unforgettable Rose Bowl.
And Ohio State's going to lead the Rose Bowl with a big come from behind victory.
I can sense some of the emotions. I know how much you love this team and how you feel about them. What's going through your mind right now?
Well, I just know that the last few weeks have been hard. You know, when you come off of that game, it's not easy. And, you know, the way things were kind of going in the first half. But we really responded in the second half and played really well. And so, you know, I'm just happy for these guys. They'll be able to enjoy this tonight. And now we got a lot of work to do in the offseason. But this team's got a chance to be really special.
That second half was obviously some adjustment happened. What do you feel was better in the second half?
To be honest with you, scheme-wise, there really wasn't an adjustment. We got in front of the team, and we were just – Demario McCall, I mean, you guys weren't in there, but hats off to that dude. One of the most respected guys in that locker room for what he's done. He got in front of us. I mean, the toughness was a mindset, and we We went out there and strapped in, buckled in, and we were all right.
Cade said it was like a good speech, it was like motivating. Why do you think it was?
It was.
I know, but why do you think it hit the right notes?
Because it was from the heart. It's from the heart. The boys know how I feel about the team, and they know what I do for the team, so I asked them to do it for me, and they did.
It's like, I think 35 points in the first half, or gave up 35 points in the first half, and only gave up one touchdown in the second half.
10 points in the second half?
Yeah.
It's great, man. Amazing.